Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Tech Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to enter a verification code on Amazon for Kindle. To enter a verification code on Amazon for Kindle, first of all, open up your Kindle application on your mobile device. Once you open up the application, go ahead and sign into your account if you're not already. If you don't have an account yet, you will need to create one. After typing in your email address, click on Continue. Enter your Amazon account's password on the next page. After typing in your password, click on Sign In. Now, if you've enabled two-factor authentication on your Amazon account, you will need to enter the verification code sent to you via SMS or the Authenticator app. Simply go ahead and type in your verification code and you will then be able to enter verification code on Amazon for Kindle app. That is how it's easily done. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.